Captain Templar. We've been expecting you. If you follow me, I'll take you to our CO. It's this way. Sarge, Captain Templar's here.
Captain Templar, glad to see you made it through alive. General Vaughton said you would be coming this...
Hellgast armor, closing in on your position!
Shit! Get ready, people! We have to hold them off until our vehicles get here!
Move it! Taking fire!
Captain, I've been sent to take you to General Vaughton. Please, follow me. Clear ahead. Hellgas!
Everybody move!
I've got a target.
There's an MG upstairs we can use!
Target in view!
ship!
What the hell?
Are you blind?
General Vaughton is waiting for you in the command room, sir.
Tell General Adams that the security key is on its way to me right now. I'll be shuttling up in,
Within the hour, General.
Yeah, within the hour. And I expect everything to be ready when I arrive.
Yes, sir.
Damn. It's good to see you, Yen.
You too, General. What's happening out there? Are we holding?
Well, it's impossible to tell with the comms as they are. But we're being attacked by the 3rd Helgen Army. Led by a General Lente. If Helgas ships keep on flooding in with more troops, we may as well pack up right here, right now.
So much for taking them out of the sky before they land.
Yeah.
What's the latest with the SD platforms?
General Adams is trying to get them operational again, but they need complete reprogramming. I have to get up there with a security key to override the control failsafe. I'm just waiting for the damn key to arrive before I head up for the shuttle.
Any news from Earth? I mean, we're gonna need some heavy firepower to root these bastards out.
Well, as we heard, they're sending the cavalry. We just have to hold out until they arrive. Yan, I had you brought here for a reason. A mission. I was hoping you'd...
What's the brief?
We have an infield operations agent working for us behind enemy lines. A Colonel Haka.
A spy?
Infield agent, Yan, so, yeah, a spy. A few hours ago, we received intelligence saying he discovered information vital to our cause. He's joined an ISA platoon holed up in this mall, in the slums. Now, since then, we've heard nothing. We need him back, Yan, and quickly. The enemy want him, too. So I think our best chance is...
A small team traveling quickly. I understand, sir. I'm on it.